welcome back. And without further ado, let's continue with the rest of the game. And I'm really enjoying this so far. It's really, really cool. I'm really getting into it. And the next mission is, you lucky bastard.
Tommy pulled it off. Now all the politicians in the city are scared. Nobody wants to end up like the counselor.
Nice job, Tom.
But it's not enough. Now we're after Morello's right-hand man, his brother, Sergio Morello Jr. He controls the unions in the city. His biggest assets are the dockers' unions, thanks to whom he practically controls every import into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income is gone.
I think I know how we'll do it, boss. Sergio is usually at the Italian Garden restaurant. There's a telephone in the restaurant, and across the street, a phone booth. You go to the booth and call inside the restaurant, saying you want to speak to Sergio. I'll be standing in front of the restaurant with a Thompson. And as soon as Sergio gets to the phone, I'll waste him. Then we just gotta get to the car and make a quick getaway. What do you say?
Yeah, I suppose I can handle the calling part.
Get to it, boys. DiCenzo will give you your weapons. Take care of Sergio properly. I heard he's not right in the head. He likes seeing people suffer. As soon as somebody gets in his way, he has them knocked off. He likes to take his time and he'll always be present. I certainly don't call his working methods good, maniac.
DiCenzo, I need a Tommy gum and something for Tom here.
Okay. Here it is, boys. I'll keep my fingers crossed.
Thanks. Hey, Ralphie, we need a car.
Hey, I have a new Terra plan here. It's decent, a real big, sturdy car. It has a
like it, Polly.
New type of lock, but if a person is clever, it ain't no problem to open it. Just like this, nice and easy. Push in, and click.
Great. Let's go, Tom. Let's go.
So the last video that I done, as you guys will see, oops, basically I sped up the car travelling bits, but not enough. So they were a little bit slow, they weren't as quick as they were. I wanted to get the song, I like that song. I'm going to use that song throughout the rest of the LP. You guys might be like, oh, why is he using the song over and over? Well, it's the best sounding song that I've got in terms of royalty free. And I feel it makes it worthwhile putting it in those kind of situations. So games like this, I will be using that kind of song, or that song completely. So, let's get this going.
Here we are, stop right here, Tom. Okay, I'll stand out front. You go from that booth. Say you want to talk to Sergio. As soon as I kill him, get in the car and wait for me.
Trip him. To speak to Mr. Sergio Morello.
Hang on.
Buddy, Mr. Morello ain't here today.
Molly, it isn't him. Molly, move it. Morello isn't there.
The guy you hit wasn't Sergio. Sergio wasn't there today.
Ah, hell. Now we're in shit. Going back to Salieri.
This car's good when the handling is shocking.
About it, Tommy. It happens to everybody sometimes. DiCenzo and me have thought up a new plan. Biff told us that Sergio has a mistress who he spends a lot of time with. He must be there today. DiCenzo has put together a little surprise for him. All we gotta do is put it on his car while he's inside enjoying himself.
That's right. All we gotta do is put this bomb right under his car. Then you can just enjoy the show. Sergio usually leaves at 4, so hurry. This time it has got to work.
His mistress lives in our house in Oakwood. We'll know he's there if his expensive little sports car's parked out in front. Stick the bomb under it.
That sounds a lot better. I'll get going.
We both got jobs to do, Tommy. We'll talk later.
Tom, I got a lot of work here. We'll talk later.
What will it be? No! I didn't want to do that! Oh!
There it is. Let's have a look.
No! Hey! Stop! Shit!
Damn. That's one hot dame. That girl, came out and sat down in the car. I don't know, maybe he lent it to her or something.
It just happens sometimes. There's nothing you could do. Put it simply, we gotta get this guy. Sergio meets with his bookie downtown in the parking lot of the Rainbow Garden restaurant. Get Paulie down there to fill him full of holes. You'll just drive, Tom. Then get away fast before the alarm goes out.
Now I'll catch that bastard, I promise. He'll be gone, and they won't even know how I did it.
Now get a move on so you can still catch Sergio there.
Maybe.
pal.
Tell me this, though.
Yesterday, some Patty knocked into
me. Yeah, well.
What the?
You have a message from Mr. Salieri.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
Well, that certainly changes the situation, gentlemen. Kill that clown!
after so many foul-ups, Salieri gave the job to other people. I only went with them as kind of an insurance policy.
Just sit here and watch, so you don't screw up again.
Hello, everyone. Sorry about that. My action software decided to crash. It doesn't normally do it, but it has been doing it a bit more recently. They've actually, in the last sort of month or so, they've given me about 4 updates. Because one particular one, when it updated, it wasn't letting me do anything. And then I realised why. If I have a corrupted file in the folder where my videos are saved to, it will crash the entire software. Which is really weird. I mean, I don't really know why.
Amateur.
So let's sit back and watch this one. Until we get the gameplay. I don't quite know where he goes. Move!
Come on out, you bastard.
This part of the game is probably one of the hardest bits. Case of being careful, the gun you've got here is probably one of the cheapest guns, but it helps.
Damn it! No more ammo! his health somewhere around.
Please let me live! No, please, have mercy, don't. I have a wife and children, don't do it! Please let me live!
Head about 50,000 times, he did not die.
One eternity later.
with this game. It's hard on, if anything, it's hard on the Xbox. I've never had this much trouble with this. I had issues with this, but never to this extent. Never. Never, ever, ever, ever was it this bad. How can you hit me from that distance? How can you hit me from that distance? It doesn't make any sense that you can hit me from that far away. It doesn't make any logical sense. There's no logic in this. No logic. Because it doesn't make any sense that you hit me from about 30 fucking yards or 100 yards or more. Oh my god, I'm down to 45 health again, and I can't I'm getting annoyed, I'm getting fucked off! Have a shot to the back of the head, bitch. Die again, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna have to. I'm gonna get more fucked off, I think, before I'm back to do this properly. This is just being a bitch. You know, I've got no health now. I'm down to 45 health, where before I was driving simply all the way and still having full blown health.
Ah!
Let's put the star again! I am now pissed off! Fuck's sake! What do I do to get in there? I'm slipping further. We're falling faster. You're growing stronger. Game. I get shot. 30 yards, I get hit. I get shot from fucking 50 yards, I get hit. It's bullshit. This is... It's so impossible to do! You get hit from a 50,000 yards! Side going because it doesn't tell you what to do. A save state on this. It's a C. Right, hold on. Come on, hurry up, phone. Let me search phone. No, I don't want to do a screenshot. Fuck off. Bring up my key thing, my keypad. Thank you. No, I don't want to go back. Oh,
stupid piece of shit on a phone. Getting fucked off. Stop it. Just load for Google. Thank you. Finally, after about 15,000 years. Control F5. Okay. Control F5. Let's move over here. Do a reload. Control F8. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. Plus F5. Right, doesn't work. Tracks, which is what I was doing wrong. Brilliant.
Trying, you bastard. My brother will kill you along with your whole family. Give it up. You're dead. You won't get in here, you idiot. Ah, you bastard, I'll kill you. You're too small for me. Hey, you hear? My brother will kill you along with your whole family. I'm really pissed. You swine, I'll see you in hell. Hey, you hear?
Yeah, I'm here, and you're dead.
Just like that, you buddy.
You lucky bastard.
This will more than likely be quite a long and lengthy video because of the fact that it's now in three parts. Each part quite long. We are going to visit Luca on the way back. And I think we'll take...
I've never seen this luck before.
You're useless, Tommy. You really are fucking useless, aren't you? Come on! Are you kidding?
You've broken the law, I'll
find you. Okay, officer. Here's the dough.
I hope it won't happen again.
Get in the car. Get in the fucking car! Oh my God!
I doubt I know how to get into this one. I doubt I know how to get into this one.
Was shot in Chinatown and he's lying in a street near a square. He needs help. You need to get him and take him to the dock in Oakwood.
There's a hospital in Oakwood?
He's the one that you took Sam to once.
Sure, I remember.
So, can you do it?
Okay, if you clean up the blood from the upholstery.
It's no problem, but move it. He's dying out there.
Oh, guess what? I have to go all the way to the other island in Chinatown. But I believe I can get across via the big bridge at the top of the map. If that's the case, that's the one I'm going to be going to use, because that one now is open to us. So this will be sped along, so I'll see you again.
At last! Luca sent you?
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
What do you think? He got hit by a 45. Second one's much worse off. So it ain't a good idea to take him to the hospital.
Take me to the doctor in Oakwood.
Make it quick. If someone don't take a look at him, he won't make it.
Yeah, and Oakwood's all the way down there. Okay, like the joys of driving all the way across the city. Hurry up, mate.
This had to happen to me.
Don't give up now, bud. You'll be with the doc in a while. He'll put you back together again. I don't give a shit. I am getting pissed off with this game.
very fucked off.
Catch that guy. Give up now or we'll shoot.
Yeah. And now I am fucked off with this guy. Incredibly fucked off.
At last! DiCenzo?
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
What do you think? He got hit by a 45. The second one's much worse off. So it ain't a good idea to take him to the hospital.
Take me to the doctor in Oakwood.
Make it quick. Someone don't take a look at him. What are you doing?
Okay, let's go.
Come on, mate. Sometime today.
This had to happen to me.
Don't give up now, bud. You'll be with the doc in a while. They'll put you back together again.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for crashing into me. I appreciate it. Now, can a cop arrest you and give you a fine? No. Because only I can get fined in this fucking piece of shit game.
Here. Thanks a lot. Okay, let's go, bud. We're okay. The doctor will see you.
Jesus, what a mess. The whole car is covered in blood. I hope Luca has a lot of soap.
My car! You literally turned into the car. Literally. As I was walking, driving along straight, you turned into the car.
Is he okay?
Yeah, they're at the doctor. He'll be okay.
Oh, that's a load off my mind. Hey, he's my good buddy. I owe you one.
Well, since you do, would you clean the blood off the seats? The car looks like a slaughterhouse.
Hey, don't worry, Tommy. I'll sort it out.
Well, I hope so.
Ah, shit. Well, that guy sure ain't short on blood.
You can say that again. It was like a freaking fountain.
Yeah, except that water is much easier to clean off a pulse coat. And you just wait till it dries.
We could go and plug you in with that cloth to the hospital.
Now it's much more soap. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I got a nice piece of work for you today. It's no big deal, okay?
No blood?
Nothing special. Your skills, hey, it'll be a piece of cake.
God, that actually made me feel a lot better. That they just come out with that line. I've got a tail on the seat, so you won't get wet. Very considerate, Luke. Very considerate. Faster than 40 miles an hour. Thank you. That's more like it. 60. That's it. Love. Guys, I'm gonna call that video. Oh my god, that was a long one. Fuck. So I'll see you next time, guys.